Actress Sonam Kapoor, who is known for her fashion sense, is making everyone swoon all over her killer looks at the Cannes Film Festival. The Khoobsurat actress is blending traditional and chic like never before. Sonam's first ensemble of the day is designed by Anamika Khanna and Apala by Sumit. Sonam Kapoor looked brighter than sunshine as she posed for the cameras barefoot on the beach in a lovely mustard and red outfit. The headband and clunky jewellery added a bohemian touch. In contrary, her second appearance was cool as a breeze. Sonam wore a white dress with a summery kaftan designed by Abu Jani Sandeep Khosla and looked like a beautiful mermaid. Her appearances were more of a blend of fire and ice, which will surely not let you keep calm.